That's the only thing that they do. And we cannot confine it to one thing because the social works that this platform does, Dera Sachcha Sauda, are numerous.
Namaskar dosto, The Fact Time mein aapka swagat hai. Hamare sath Kashish ji hain jo well educated hain aur Dera Sachcha Sauda sanstha mein unhone khud experience kiya hai. बचपन से ये वहाँ पर जा रही हैं कहते हैं कि बीइंग गर्ल इनको कैसा महसूस होता है डेरा सच्चा सौदा संस्था में. कशिश जी आपका स्वागत है. क्वालिफिकेशन
करंटली आई एम परस्यूइंग बीटेक इन बायोटेक 4 ईयर प्रोग्राम.
मैम आप डेरा सच्चा सौदा संस्था को आप कब से जानते हो?
20 ईयर्स लाइक आई एम करंटली 21 ईयर्स ओल्ड सो फ्रॉम बर्थ ओनली आई एम गोइंग देयर एट दैट प्लेटफॉर्म.
हाउ यू फील इन डेरा सच्चा सौदा? कैसा लगता है आपको?
द पीस ओवर हियर, द एटर्निटी, द एनवायरनमेंट इन टोटल, इट ऑल इज अ ब्लेस. लाइक इट्स जस्ट लाइक यू आर इन सम अदर प्लेस एंड इट फील्स रियली गुड एंड प्लीजिंग.
कभी भी बीइंग गर्ल आपको अलग तरीके का महसूस हुआ हो जैसा मीडिया में दिखाया जा रहा है?
नहीं, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. मीडिया लाइक आई वोंट से ऑन देयर पर्सपेक्टिव बट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी व्हाट आई पर्सनली थिंक इज कि everyone has their own way of looking at things and I have been here from like past 20 years so I have never felt what they have shown. That's a total different perspective. So being as a girl, it's totally like for me it is a very good platform and I would request everyone others to join to it because you can really like every person needs a peaceful place in their life and I have felt peace over here, no doubt. I have really felt it.
What do you think about the allegations of Saint Dr. Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh Chinsa?
I won't comment on legal whatever what is going over there, but personally, as since I'm just I told you like I am going over here from past 20 years, so joined from a long time and not investigating but looking at the things from a broader perspective, according to my point of view, I don't think that they are really of that worth what they show in television and all, because personally I have not felt so, and I cannot review what they have said, but what I personally think is that I do not believe them what they show in television.
What do you want to say about the nature of Saint Dr. Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh Chinsa?
I have personally felt that wherever they go, they spread happiness and positivity only. Because whenever interacted or whenever been in their environment on a whole, like satsang they do. So I have felt that the charm, or you can say the positivity or the nature through which like he himself expresses the things and spreads the message, the positive message that he really wants to spread. Anything and everything that he tells and teaches people, be it anything, it's really nice. And if you will study things from a deeper perspective, you will feel that yourself too.
What he did for society?
We cannot confine that to a single answer because really on like really he has done number of things. And so like let me count it such that from food banks to like making houses for people, teaching people to how to educate others, and spreading the message in local level too, in villages, in like in Haryana and Rajasthan or in Punjab, where people are really really confined to like drugs, and also teaching them to avoid it and join a good platform. So he really taught. Then we have blood banks, we have many other sources, like from like we have Christmas, we have every festival. We are not confined to single one festival, being a Hindu or something. We make Eid, we make Dashera, we make Christmas, we make everything. So you know what the thing is, that this is a quite peaceful environment over here because we are not confined to a single thing. We generally cover all the aspects, and all the opinions of other people are taken into mind.
Do you think in today's hour the society needs him?
Yes, I really do think, because when I started this like interview, I just said that it's a very peaceful environment, it's pleasing. You know, इट्स जस्ट लाइक व्हेन यू कम ओवर हियर, व्हेन यू एंटर दिस प्लेस, यू जस्ट फील द अरोमा, द बाउंड्रीज, एवरीथिंग, यू नो, इट्स क्वाइट पीसफुल टू बी कंसिडर्ड, टू बी लाइक थॉट ऑफ, एंड द इट्स लाइक इनर पीस यू गेट व्हेन यू आर ओवर हियर, लाइक वी गेट व्हेन वी लिसन टू म्यूजिक, व्हेन वी लाइक व्हेन वी गेट व्हेन वी आर प्लेइंग समथिंग, द स्पोर्ट वी लव. Similarly, what I have felt is that I do feel the peace over here, and I feel that every other person, not for the inner peace, you can like join for the noble cause too, because they generally like teach people to educate others, they teach people to help others, to like all the positive message we can spread to the person who is far from here. That's the only thing that they do. And we cannot confine it to one thing, because the social works that this platform does, Dera Sajja Sauda, are numerous, are really numerous.
What do you think, what is the effect on the society in between the 4 years that is not in the present in the society in that way, like before?
Yeah. On a broader perspective, I would like to say that since he is not here, so people do generally ask that, why do you visit that place? Like now the person, now the self-styled godman is not there, so what is the perspective of visiting that place? The only answer, the best answer we have is that we visit that place because we feel the peace. We visit that place because it's pleasing. We visit that place because like the environment, the nature and the messages that he has left behind and the messages that he always spreads through any messenger, be it anyone, but it's always the great.
What do you want to appeal to government about St. Dr.
The appeal personally I would be having is this, that you know what decision you have to take. You are not influenced by what people say. Of course, you are the government, so why you will be influenced? But the only perspective I have is that there are many supporters, there are many followers of Dera Sajja Sauda, and they all plead that at least we should get what we deserve. At least we should get what we really hope for from a long time, like 4 years, yes, you just mentioned, because we are hoping for it from a long time and we really deserve, I guess, because the followers back down the road, there are several and they are really waiting to like look forward to the positive results in our side too.
थैंक यू मैम वहाँ से जुड़ने के लिए. दोस्तों लगातार आपको हम पब्लिक के साथ सीधी बातचीत दिखा रहे हैं. आपकी क्या राय है आप भी जरूर डालिएगा कमेंट बॉक्स में. देखते रहिए द फैक्ट टाइप. बहुत पता है.